Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar. Hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! Your full support! We got this! Members of Avalanche? Come get me already! Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve. see how this plays out.
No palm. You okay? Anybody home?
Thank you.
Sheesh, this town's a total dump. I thought Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like.
Hup!
here! You be here! Get lost! Smell's gone. Must have gotten used to it. The way things are going, I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. I'm talking to myself. City's getting to me.
just come from? Any monster troubles or... Wait, did you just come from any monster troubles or...
Monsters have been acting strange since the bombings.
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in this.
Muggle Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our first city need not worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that incurred in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
What do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all. But I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Wait up!
Can't help wondering how.
So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. And what exactly is a W anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
They didn't get caught. It'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
So, Fort Condor's finally made it down to the Undercity?
Man, just my luck. Duncan sold out everywhere.
These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule.
Huh?
But I did bring these. Wutai's famous Dachau beans. Eat up! And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
Huh?
You look kinda nervous.
I just want to make sure I have the plan down pat.
You know, like how to get up top and all that.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? But I want to go now!
Be my guest, then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
If you haven't introduced yourself to Billy Bob, you should. He's got some intel you might want to hear.
Okay.
My teeth!
You're welcome. So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra building, right? And where is that exactly?
Ignorance truly is bliss, huh?
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already, but there's a whole other city built on the plate above us. Shinra building's right in the middle. You can't miss it.
Oh, that one. Why didn't you say so?
As for what to do once you make it into the building, ask Nayo. She'll give you the deets.
You must be tired from your trip. Why don't you get some rest?
With all the noise in this city? I'm freaking possible.
How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know. Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division probably deals with it. And since that's in the basement...
I see. So, Shinra hides its top secret materia in the basement. You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise.
Just be careful, will you? Please?
Hey, you gonna be okay out there? Got all the info you need?
You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes, I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them. How'd you do that? You totally kicked my ass.
You mean, you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kind of got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever. Bring it on!
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? It's that thing that stimulates modulation.
Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one.
Uh-huh.
Hardly ever see technology that cutting edge down here. So what do you say? Wanna try it?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley. He's over by the neighborhood watch. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help.
Sonon's still not back? Must be in Wall Market, then.
What's Wall Market?
Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes.
Mature tastes?
There's lots of different establishments. It's kinda hard to explain.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see, and drinks so bitter you want to spit them right back out.
Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work. They'll be the death of society. Ugh, how can they not see that they're the ones destroying it?
Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well.
Huh?
I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time.
You do, huh? Oh, they're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time! I salute you, Happy Turtle.
Come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper. And he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai.
I gotta find him. Man deserves some dechow beans. Ugh, all this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
Thank you.
we were swapping.
Oh, the giants hear that away at the happy turtle. Ho-ho! Greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem! Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Wutaian, especially since the bombings. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummers.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
Searching for candidates. Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. She seems relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature. An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with a summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well, then.
Get off!
What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain some invaluable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes, so that you can claim victory next time.
Sonon's gotta be back by now.
Can't keep canceling trains like this. How awesome.
I just wish we knew more.
I haven't seen you around here.
Go all out, go all out, go all out.
Attention! For 3 gil, you can play Fort Condor against the lovely Kyrie!
Already, Shinra. I get it. Where are they? They should have been here by now.
Hmm? Waiting for someone? Ooh, you got stood up.
As if. Wait, who are you? Don't mean to be rude or anything, kid, but do you mind? I'm not exactly in the mood.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
Oh, well.
Honestly, how much for some.
Make our own.
All the joy and cheer that await at the.
A timely alarm keeps neighbors from harm.
All right, this ought to be.
After all this, no way Avalanche is gonna back it up.
Hey, girl, back it up.
The troopers are planning on war.
How's it looking up there? Figured out what the problem is?
You mean they weren't under orders?
Should've seen it. Total beast.
That bastard's at the Honeybee Inn.
Little guy.
What do you want with that, exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his... I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for... whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks.
That was a close one.
This is a state of emergency. Wutai's practically on our doorstep. We must prepare for war. And quickly.
If there are shortages, think they'll turn a call off on us?
I heard that Wutai's going to be
gone. Oh, and I get my hands on those winnings.
Those tough sides.
Over here! Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
Gotcha! You thought you could hide from me, didn't ya?
Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! Though, I suspect a delicate flower like you would wither if exposed to my scorching passion for the game. Maybe after some practice, hmm?
Huh?
tingling.
Thank you for mercy!
safe than sorry. layers. Time to kick some butt! Be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys.
Well, well, well. Look what the tide washed in. That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6!
We have a winner! Three cheers for the Happy Turtles on Cobra Kai! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans! Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you around to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you. Happy turtle. If it isn't my favorite ninja, good to see you again. And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old...
For the time being, we decided to...